I'm Greg Petty, the STEM facilitator at Steel Creek Elementary. This will be our third year in the Alder Bell Creek Challenge. We have found this beneficial because it has allowed us to extend our classroom after school with some kids. Everything that's part of this challenge takes up our North Carolina State Standards for Science. We're also able to touch on the next generation national standards as well. It's project-based learning, so our kids are hands-on and research-based, and they all love it. Our excitement level for kids to buy into this program has been terrific. Our first year, we ended up going to the competition and placing second with about three quarters of a team. But then the next year, I had so many kids asking me to be part of this program, I had to actually turn kids away. But the excitement's there. They love it and they look forward to it every year. I highly recommend this program for any science or school that's looking for a STEM program. This is a program that will let you be that STEM school. Like Science Olympiad, people are kind of worried it's too much work. Actually, when I get my kids into a room and I lay out what activities and what kids are doing what, it's mostly on them. The research is on them, the building's on them. I'm there to facilitate. So it's not that much of a workload as long as your kids are motivated, and our kids are definitely motivated.
My name is Marita Little, and I'm the proud principal of Steel Creek Elementary School. I am so excited to talk to you today about our school's involvement in the Alder Bell Creek Challenge program. I first was introduced to the program 3 years ago by my science facilitator, Greg Petty. The wonderful thing that we were able to see throughout this program was the camaraderie of collaboration through learning, also research, and also extended vocabulary that occurred as a result of participating in the program. As a result of our participation, we were able to take many activities that were built throughout the program and share it through our entire school body. We were able to see a growth of almost 80% on our science scores. I'd like to encourage my colleagues to invest or to research more information about the Alder Bell Creek Challenge, and hopefully they will also participate. We're pleased to say that we took first place 2 years running, and we look forward to participating again this year.